7654321.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother.
What's up, guys? Thanks for basketball. Jam number team. Tara, ito ang basketball time. Abang ating Gilas Asia men's team, ay as usual, ang daming dramang nangyari, at syempre, crying na naman. Ang ating women's team naman ay tila napaka-organized, tahimik, at walang drama ang kanilang naging paghahanda para nga dito sa Asian Games 2023. At isa pa, gusto ko silang patiin ng congratulations dahil umangat yung ranking ng women's team natin, King. Ngayon ay pang 37th place na sila sa FIBA Women's Basketball. Congratulations, Gilas Women's Team ng natin. So balik tayo sa naging paghahanda ng Gilas Women's Asia Team natin. Kilalanin natin yung mga players na bubuo sa team na ito. Ang team ay pangungunahan Women's National Team star player Jack Animam. Forward center, height 6'3". Stephanie Berberabe, guard, height 5'4". April Bernardino, height 5'8", guard forward. France May Cabinbin, height 5'2", guard. Kate Castillo, height 5'2", guard. Katrina Goitinko, small forward, height 5'7". Mai Loni Henson, height 6'1". Janine Pontejos, guard, height 5'5". Andrea Tongko, Luna Osar, height 5'7", shooting guard. Casey De La Rosa, height 6'. Gabby Bade. Ang game schedule nga pala na ating women's basketball team ay sa September 27, 6:30 PM versus Kazakhstan. September 29, 1:30 PM versus Hong Kong. October 1, 5:30 PM versus Japan. So, abangan natin yung mga dates na yan at supportahan natin ang ating Gilas Women's Team dito sa Asian Games 2023. Maraming salamat. Please like, share, subscribe. Tapakin na yung bell button para lagi yung updated sa mga ito basketball natin. Maraming salamat sa Women's Team.
Shout out.